There we go.
What we're doing is we're just vacuuming the calcium off this. And you can see through the test, we've been working on this side over here. And this new one here, that we've never opened up this side at all to see how it's working. We've never touched this one with any of the scrapers or anything else. And you can see the parts down here where it's coming off the metal. And the bottom, where it gets the best water flow, is loosening up a little easier than the top. But you can see, we can just pull straight up this thing. And if you remember, when we first got into this thing, the whole thing was nothing but a white block. So, pretty incredible. As you see these videos, look for the other things we're working on. We got some real exciting stuff coming out with Dr. Fox over at ASU. And that will go along with all of this. What we're going to do is we're going to stop the video right now and proceed this. And then at the end, we'll take a picture so you can see how it does. And we'll do a little bit of talking just before it's done. There you go.